Talking about carbon dioxide, water vapor, the oxides of